Hello, welcome back to the channel. In this video, we are going to be reacting to Spider-Man No Way Home, What's Up Danger, Spider-Verse. This is another video by AK Edits, and also it was requested by one of you, so I'll try to link that here. And I'm very excited to jump into this. The same person also requested that I watch a previous video, I believe, from AK Edits, so I am excited to jump in and see how I like this video. It came out on December 9th, so I do think that we're going to get some elements of the Spider-Verse film, especially based off of the thumbnail as well. So without further ado, let's just jump into the reaction. Oop, alright, we got some intense music playing. Ooh, okay, I like that transition. The transitions on this guy's videos are very, very good. Ooh, okay. Is that the video game for a second? Oh yeah, we were showing the... Mom always asking where did I go wrong. What's up, Danger?
You have to tell me what's going on. What's
up, Danger? Oh my gosh. Okay, this is very intense. This is very, very intense. Okay, so we started off with a couple swings. I think one of the first ones was from the video game, and then we switched over to the Sam Raimi trilogy, and then we switched over back to the video game, and then we're seeing a couple moments where I think we're just seeing stuff with Aunt May and some rough moments with Peter and him like crying and breaking down a lot in 20 seconds. That was intense. Also, the initial transition to show the Marvel Studios logo, that was also pretty cool. Ooh, okay. Ooh, okay. Oh. Yes, I love this. I love this.
You can't think about saving the world. You have to think about saving one person.
Oh my gosh, I love that. That was so good. That was so good. See, that's what's going on in Andrew's head. That's what's going on in everyone's head when you see that scene in No Way Home where he jumps down to save Mary Jane. He is flashing back to losing Gwen Stacy, and then also with the music from the Spider-Verse where you hear, I believe, Peter B. Parker saying you can't think about saving everyone, you just gotta think about saving that one person. Whoa. The amount of effort that was put in to this small, minute piece of the video, and that's so cool. Like, each 20 seconds that I just saw were very, very well produced.
One thing I know for sure, don't do it like me.
Do it like you.
Do it like you.
Oh, that is a cool transition. You got Doc Ock popping out.
Hello.
Green Goblin. Transitioning, so dope. Okay, he's essentially transitioning on every snare hit, which is very, very cool, because you have like, you have 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, and at every snare hit, you're switching to a different scene. It's like the amount of effort that had to go into this to just not only match up and find enough segments for each snare hit in this particular section of the song, but also to navigate through all the existing Spider-Man videos or films that exist out there. So things from the video games, from the animated films, from Spider-Verse, from No Way Home, to all of the MCU stuff, to all of the stuff with Andrew and Toby. Like, this is very, very cool that, like, you know, even though this video is only just above 2 minutes long, that there was a ton of thought with every single frame here. Oh my gosh, the transitioning. It's like, even in one sequence, right? It's like, even in one sequence, you're like, how do I articulate this? It's like, you know, he does one flip. So you have the scene where he's on the ground. You have the scene where he is on the ground and then he jumps and then transitions to another flip to potentially a second part of another flip, and then you have another landing sequence. Like, that is 3 seconds with like 4 or so clips located inside of it. That is so cool. Okay, you got Mysterio, and then all the falls. Is that the fall from when Spider-Man 2 is losing his powers? Oh, that is so cool. Oh, he worked in his title sequence in the middle of the video. That's cool. I like his title sequence, though. Like, the glitching? That's pretty cool. Oh, that's funny. That ending is hilarious. I like how it ends with just a version of Peter just swinging through, and then of course you have to end with Peter Parker, the OG Tobey Maguire, eating just a hot dog watching what's going down. That is hilarious. I love that so much. That is all I have to really say for this video. I mean, AK Edits, you are fire. You make fire edits, and it's so, so fun to see, because despite them sometimes being a little bit smaller, like this one only being 2 minutes, there is so much jam-packed in there that is absolutely worth it and phenomenal. Like, the amount of effort and dedication and thought that goes into a video like this is miles above what I expect, and that is just amazing. That's why I love watching videos from this channel. I've watched 2 now, and I'll probably continue watching because it's just so fun to see. That being said, that is all I have to say for this video. I had a phenomenal time. If you enjoyed the video, please let me know as well. Definitely check out the original video as well so you get the full effect. If you have any videos you'd like me to watch in the future, please let me know in the comments below as well. And as always, subscribe for more videos from me on this channel. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Have a wonderful day. Bye.